This is what you get when you show up early. Two, three. What do we got here, Jimmy?
Hello, hello, hello.
Jimmy?
Hello. Hello, 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 hello.
Where do you want to start, Jim? Let's see. I'm definitely hearing myself out of the mains. Is anything in the monitor yet? It's pretty good out of the mains, really. One, two, oh, no, that's not working. One, two, I hear myself in Sean's monitor only.
This is a sound check only. This is a sound check only.
It can rain, turn night to day, or ring like fire when you lose your way.
Roll away the dew, roll away the dew, roll away the dew, roll away the dew.
Thank you for coming.
Well, welcome back, everybody. We are Silverweed. And it looks like nobody here has COVID tonight, so we're going to go ahead and play. What do you say? All right.
Hooray.
Here we go. Clouds so swift, a rain won't lift. Gate won't close, or the railings froze. Get your mind off of winter time. You ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Ho, ho, how we gonna fly down in the easy chair? I don't care how many letters they sent. Morning came, morning went. Pack up your money and pick up your tent, 'cause you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Whoa-ho, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair? Me a flute and a gun that shoots, tailgate substitute. Strap yourself to a tree with the roots, 'cause you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, ho, how we gonna fly down in the easy chair? He could not keep all his kings supplied with sleep. We'll climb that hill, no matter how steep, when we get up to it. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Ho, ho, how we gonna fly down in the easy chair?
Ladies and gentlemen, Emma is virtually in the house tonight.
All right. We're going to move on from a song written by a great Midwestern songwriter up from John's Way, right? Hibbing, Minnesota. And then move way, 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 way further south, far south, where the weed likes to live. Trying to track me down. said he wanted to bring me in guilty for the killing of a deputy, for the life of a deputy now, I swear now. A capital offense. Sheriff John Brown always hated me for what? I don't know. Every time that I'd plan to see him, oh, he'd say, kill it before it grows. He'd say, kill it before it grows now. But I swear now, didn't shoot no deputy. I shot the sheriff, but I didn't shoot no deputy. Reflexes got the better of me, and what must be every day the bucket goes to the well. Yes, one day the bottom will drop out, but I swear now, I shot the sheriff. Deputy, it was I who shot the sheriff, but I didn't shoot no deputy. Freedom came my way one day, and I started out of town, yeah. All of a sudden I'd see Sheriff John Brown, aiming to cut me down. So I shot him down, but I swear now. Alright, Jimmy, in my monitor I've got just sort of all honky mid-range, so I could use a little more top end and a little less of that honky stuff. Mm-hmm. This is a song that I wrote a few years ago. Last night I rode down the old highway. The billiard king is now the video king. Last night I went to look up an old friend, but I'd heard he'd moved to Austin. Last night I heard the president stumble. Last night I heard the president fall. Last night I heard the president stumble. And I've grown frightened. And I've grown frightened. Last night I heard a band play next door. Five guys who dreamed of working in a music store. They wanted to be Lynyrd Skynyrd. They had one drummer, but they needed one more. Last night I heard the president stumble. Last night I heard the president fall. Last night I heard the president stumble. And I've grown frightened. Yes, I've grown. Last night I saw them piling in their cars. TV lights are shining underneath the stars. Last night I heard them heading for the shore, with tears in their eyes, holding on to what they're living for. Last night it all flew right by my head. Nothing went in, it just bounced off instead. I am afraid, but I won't turn my back. Change is right along the old railroad track. Last night I heard the president stumble. Last night I heard the president fall. Last night I heard the president stumble. And I've grown frightened. Yes, I've grown. Thank you so kindly.
Professor J, folks, Professor J. Hey, we got a tip bucket floating around if you are so inclined. That's how we earn our keep around here. So yeah, we are Silverweed, once again, Professor J on guitar, and the author of that last tune. That's Mr. John Tubbs on the bass, right up front. Jesse Brown on the keys, thank you, Jesse. And I'm Sean Kutzko. Thank you for coming out. And thank you for those who are tuning in on the live stream here, courtesy of the Rose Bowl. We thank you all so much.
All right.
I'm going to sing one.
You started.
All right. My fan. Thank you.
right, Sean Kutzko.
Thank you very much.
Jesse Brown on the keys. Jesse Brown. John Tubbs doing whatever it is he does over there. He's got a lot of pedals.
No one knows.
You know, speaking of Jesse Brown.
Oh!
Hey.
We're glad to have him back. The last time we played here, he wasn't here. He was on vacation. Somehow Jesse seems to take a vacation every 2 weeks or so.
The last time you were sick.
It was fake. But let me tell you a story about how Jesse got to be part of Silverweed, because it's a good story. We asked Jesse, you know, we played with him and we said, Jesse, you want to be in Silverweed? And he said, no. And we said, tough shit. And that's how we got him. So you're in Silverweed. All right, Sean, cut it out. All right, Melissa Mitchell, wherever you are, turn off your radio. You're not going to want to hear this.
Thank you.
That's a song by the late, great Tom Petty.
And he did not play guitar on that one.
No, he didn't.
He just played bass.
All right, here's a song by Chuck Berry.
By way of the extreme.
Deep down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans. Way back among the woods, among the evergreens. There stood a log cabin made of earth and wood, where lived a country boy named Johnny B. Good, who never ever learned to read and write so well. But he could play the guitar like a ringing a bell. Said go,
go Johnny,
Johnny be good tonight. Said go,
go Johnny,
Johnny be good tonight. His guitar in a gunny sack, up beneath the tree by the railroad tracks. The engineers would see him sitting in the shade, strumming with the rhythm that the driver made. People passed by would stop and say, said go,
go Johnny,
Johnny be good tonight.
Said go,
go Johnny,
Johnny be good tonight.
Thank you.
told him someday you will be a man. And you will be the leader of a big old band. Many people coming from miles around to hear you play your music when the sun goes down. Maybe someday your name will be in lights, and it'll say, Johnny, be good tonight. Sicko! Be good tonight. Sicko.
Good Johnny.
Johnny, be good tonight. Sicko.
Good Johnny.
Johnny, be good tonight. Sicko.
Good Johnny.
Johnny, be good tonight. Thank you very much. Okay, Sean's going to sing one now. Written by the great Jerry Garcia. Not too fast. No, I
shine. Come today. go tell. Everybody's bragging, drinking that wine. I can tell the Queen of Diamonds by the way she shines. Losing this time. Well, I got no chance of losing this time.
Thank you.
Sean Cutsko, they call him the kid.
Well, we got one more for you, and then we're going to take a little break. There's Silverweed. Again, thank you for coming out. Thank you for watching the live stream if you are tuning in from home. You can find us here at the Rose Bowl on the third Tuesday of every month, and we are grateful to the Rose Bowl for that.
Find out what it's all about. After midnight, we're gonna let it all hang out. Thank you.
after midnight. We're gonna let it all hang down. After midnight, we're gonna let it all hang out. Gonna cause a talk and suspicion, give an exhibition, find out what it's all about. After midnight, we're gonna let it all hang out. After midnight, we're gonna let it all hang out. Thanks. We're going to take a break. Be right back.
That was weird. That was weird.
Hey, welcome back.
Thanks for joining us tonight, everybody. Our first Tuesday, first of many. So thank you for coming out on a Tuesday. We'll do our best to keep entertaining you. We are Silverweed. Thank you. All right. We're going to start this off with a song by Richard Thompson.
Thank you.
said goodbye and I closed the door. Never gave it one thought more. Tomorrow's like the day before. And time is my friend, but now I owe time. I owe time. I owe time. I was young, I had my plan. Now in the mirror's another man, chasing Cadillac sedans. Foot caught in the door, now I owe time. I owe time. I owe time. That yesterday is the price we have to pay for not taking a chance today. Leave it all behind, now I owe time. I owe time. I owe time. But now I owe time. But now I owe time. I owe time. I owe time. But now I owe time.
Thank you very much.
That's
Thank
Professor you. J, ladies and Thank gentlemen. You.
All right, we're going to let Sean take over once again, because why not?
Hey, here's a... Here's a fun little two-step.
Mm-hmm.
a cabin, lone and small. Live the sweetest rose of color. Sweet to me, I know that I will always love her, and I know that she loved me. She said, I know that I will only have you when you and I wed. Thank God, way up in heaven, one day I heard it call. I lost my bride, oh how I loved her, my rose, and he may fall.
Song. It's only about what, 300 years old?
Couldn't tell.
Are we gonna do this, Jay? All right. Jay's breaking out the other acts here.
Let's do it.
All right. So we'd like to call a very special guest up to the stage. Please welcome Nancy Livingston, who's gonna help out with the vocals on this one. Supporting the very branded T-shirt.
I'm like their number one fan. Number one.
Emma's number one. Sorry.
I sense a competition here.
All right, I'm the number two fan. I'm fine with that.
We'll go with 1A and 1B.
I have no ego. The first one. Thing one and thing two.
Actually, Emma was our manager originally. And it got us here.
So in the spirit of Silverweed, we're going to try something we've never done before.
So the reason they have me up here is if they screw it up, they can blame it all on me. I'm on it.
Thank you.
sex.
It's all right, all right.
Take anything you want from me.
Anything you want, honey.
Livingston.
Thank you.
Yeah. Why don't you stay, Nancy? Whatever you want. Or not.
All right. Does she know the song about a lunchbox?
What's that about?
The dinner bag thing? Does she know that one?
Lunchbox.
Sure. The Star Wars lunchbox?
Look what you've done. All
right.
Never trust a prankster.
Never. Here's a song that I wrote. I was born to a happy home. Real life came, time was on my own. Mom stayed home, I went to school. Daddy worked, laid down the rules. The house was warm, the carpets on the floor. Buy me a ticket to the sea.
I'm eating dinner from a bag. The lights of the road that burn my eyes, turns of my life took me by surprise. A furnished room with a telephone, wake up and I'm still alone. It takes the heart of a woman to make a home. Buy me a ticket to the sea, wash the dirt from the hands that once held you dear. Soft flannel sheets. I'm eating dinner from a bag. By surprise, furnished room with a telephone. I wake up and I'm still alone. It takes the heart of a woman to make a home. Buy me a ticket to the sea, wash the dirt from the hands that once held you near me. Soft flannel sheets. I'm eating dinner from a bag. Now she's asleep in soft flannel sheets. I'm eating dinner from a bag.
Very kindly. Thank you. Thank you. That's definitely the bartender's favorite song, right? All right. I appreciate it. Really, I do. Okay, Sean's going to do a song written by the great Bob Zimmerman, one of my tribesmen.
All right.
All right, the novella. Thank you.
together in the park as the evening sky grew dark. She looked at him and he felt a spark tingle in his bones, as then he felt alone. He wished that he'd gone straight, blame it on a simple twist of fate. They walked down by the old canal, a little confused, I remember well. Checked into a cheap hotel with the neon burning bright. He felt the heat of the night hit him like a freight train. Forgot about that simple twist of fate. Dropped a coin into the cup of a blind man at the gate. Moved on with a simple twist of fate. Woke up, the room was bare. He didn't see her anywhere. Told himself he did not care. Felt the emptiness inside. Felt the emptiness inside. To which he could not relate. Brought on by a simple twist of fate. Thank you.
Ticking of the clock walks down with a parrot that talks, haunts it down by the riverfront docks. But the sailors all come in, maybe she'll pick him out again. How long must he wait? One more time for the simple twist of fate. People tell me it's a sin to know and feel too much within. All I know is she was my twin, but I lost the ring. She was born in the spring, I was born too late. Blame it on that simple twist of fate. Blame it on that simple twist of fate.
Sean Kutzko on the vocals, Jesse Brown on the pseudo organ, Handsome John Tubbs on the bass, everybody. Handsome John. Yeah.
So you can find us on Facebook. You can look for us at Silverweed Band CU. Please follow us and like us. You can stay up to date on where we're going to be playing. We'll be back here third Tuesday of December. We hope that you will be here with us for that.
I do want to mention that John and I are playing a special show this Sunday at 3 p.m.
The matinee.
The matinee, yes. An acoustic show as the Woke Mountain Boys. And so I hope you'll join us for that. And hopefully next time Sean will be there with his garbage can lid that he plays percussion on. You're laughing, but he really has it, and it really sounds good, too. Anyways, that's...
How can you follow up with that?
That's... Handsome John and I, the Woke Mountain Boys, will be here Sunday. He'll have his stand-up bass. You don't want to miss that. All right.
All right. Not too fast.
Shady Grove, I say, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound to go away.
Cheeks as red as a blooming rose, eyes of the prettiest brown. She's the darling of my heart, sweetest little girl in town.
Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I say, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound to go away. Shady Grove, I say, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound to go away.
Well, I went to see my Shady Grove standing in the door, her shoes and stockings in her hand, little bare feet on the floor.
Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I say, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound to go away.
Once again for joining us. This is going to be our regular third Tuesday of the month slot. There are a lot of us were fighting over that Tuesday night. Everybody wanted it, but we got it.
Yeah.
And we appreciate the small but loyal following that has shown up.
And that's 7:30 is when we will be starting. So we'll see you whenever that day is.
Yep.
If not, come see the Woke Mountain Boys on Sunday.
There was a tip bucket floating around here somewhere. If you
have...
Oh, yay.
Also, thank you so much to the Rose Bowl, of
Absolutely.
Course, for hosting us and hosting a trillion other musical acts.
Yep.
We really appreciate you being here and you being you, and please be generous tipping the bartenders.
Indeed.
And thank you to Jimmy for
Jimmy.
On sound. Thank you very much, Jimmy, for your hard work. I don't know if you all realize how hard it is to be a sound man, but it's not an easy job. So thank you, Jimmy. We'll finish with this one. It's called Dominate. As I walk upon the earth, feel my feet touch down. It don't surprise me that they always find the ground. But my face is getting red, fever starts to pour. When they try to take away, it's rightfully a sore. They want to dominate me, dominate. Can't they feel ashamed, dominate? You can take away my rights, whatever else you please. I hide inside my heart what they can never take from me. You may ask, gives the right to take over one's soul. All that I can tell you is it's stolen from below. Dominate, dominate. I know bodies can be sold, bodies can be bought. Many lives are lost in wars, a body's fought. But a soul can't be chained, no way so can't be tied. Only a soul that's captive in a body dies. Dominate, dominate, they want to dominate me. Dominate,
dominate,
can't they feel ashamed? Dominate,
dominate,
they'll never dominate me. Lost in wars, a body's fought, but a soul can't be chained, no way soul can't be tied. Only a soul that's captive in a body dies. Dominate,
dominate,
they want to dominate me. Dominate,
dominate,
can't they feel ashamed? Dominate,
dominate,
they'll never dominate me. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you. We're Silverweed. Jesse Brown on the keyboards. Handsome John Tubbs on the bass. On the drums, Sean the Kid Cutsko. And I'm Professor J. Thanks. We'll see you in a month, third Tuesday, 7:30. Thank you all so much.